these years and now I'm running late. Let's wait just one more day. I know I'm running away from moments. What am I becoming? I guess something's broken.
Have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval has spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry.
Ghost Rican, it's gonna be a short stream tonight, sadly, because I got work tomorrow. But yeah, so I'm just gonna continue from the campaign. A little addicted to it. It's pretty good. I'm playing on harsh settings, so there's quite a lot of deaths from my part. So I was trying to play with a friend not long ago, well, actually on my previous stream, and the lag was incredible. These peer-to-peer servers are bullshit. Literally just push it. Like my just the lag was just impossible to play even at the lowest settings on the game. So you know, fuck, right? $60 game, peer-to-peer servers. Enough wine anyways. I'm just gonna check the if I change back the graphics to. Yep. Alright, changing it back to Ultra. remember where I am on the map. I don't know, I remember what I was doing. My memory shit. Okay, cool. So
take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for Santa Blanca. Their loss will set back the cartel's cocaine production for months.
So there's a car over here.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm not gonna bother with playing. Trying to get a squad. Previous game went really badly, so I'm not even gonna try.
Arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carcida. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
It's a play.
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carcida must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Actually, would have been better if I would have went for the okay. Not so much.
I got it. I'll fly.
Engaging takeoffs.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
So there it is, another one of the bugs. Getting stuck in the middle of fucking two rocks and had to get teleported somewhere else. Canal fast travel, you're in a fight. Just great.
Culeros.
There it is. I'm dead. I don't think they're gonna be able to revive me either way, but still. I mean, as much as I like the graphics, it's full of fucking bugs.
Out.
There it is. That's not annoying at all, right? Okay, so let's start again from the beginning. Fucking nonsense. We can just go here, just closer, and take the major intel. Yeah, so it's a good game, good graphics. But they had to fuck it up with peer-to-peer servers. And these many bugs. It's the rocks, yeah? Okay, so I think I can unlock the guns from here. I'm not very happy with the 416. Maybe I should try the M48 or. So light machine gun, okay, cool. Okay, so I'm still not high enough to unlock a...
Damn minigun.
I don't see him.
Near that stack of tires.
I'm still not high enough to unlock the sniper rifles. I can steal one from one of the snipers anyways and have it for the rest of the game. It's not too bad.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Hang back before they spot you.
Something here. Looks like the local boss is a guy named El Wei. He has a house in a place called Riverine. Let's check it out. Bowman. The name of the buchon in Villa Verde is El Wei.
El Wei? We know him. I wasn't sure he was in Villa Verde. He's in charge of processing the pyrolucite into the chemical used to purify the cocaine. An UNIDAD lieutenant named Bento caused an accident in the processing plant that burned El Wei's fucking face off.
Oh, so it was easy to spot on the ground.
When the bandages came off, Lieutenant Bento made fun of Elway's hamburger face. Elway went after him and almost started war. Sueño had to step in.
That sounds like a great lever to pull.
Frame Elway for the lieutenant's murder. The war starts up for real. I'll send you some intel on Elway. Bowman out.
Bowman just sent us a video starring none other than Bolivia's butt.
Oh, what the fuck?
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Where the fuck did that come from? Santa Blanca is attacking UNIDAD. Okay.
Fuck took you so long. Bowman just sent us a video starring none other than Bolivia's butt ugliest comedian, El Wei. Sure to be a barrel of laughs.
Avisamos que los muertos ya vienen. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Let's look at this video real quick.
This is El Wei. Real name, Pedro Gil. And I know the first question you're asking. What the fuck happened to him? You know what pyrolucite is, right? Yeah, neither did I. Pyrolucite, key syllable pyro, by the way, is the shit they mine in Villa Verde province to turn coca leaves into high-quality cocaine. So what, you ask? Elway's father was a miner. His grandfather was a miner. His grandfather's father was a miner. Basically, El Wei didn't have many options until El Buquita came along.
You wanted to make some real money?
Turns out he wanted to make some real money. Turns out, in fact, he was ambitious. El Wei wanted to improve pyrolucite to produce the best cocaine the world has ever seen. Ever hear the expression, it blew up in his face? According to our sources, El Wei is a generally affable guy. Good to his workers, cool with UNIDAD. Just don't ever, ever make a joke about his face.
Right.
Frag out. Get some.
Tango's near the cabin.
Shit, 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 shit. Fuck. Okay. It's a little bit like like GTA, once you have enough stars, they just won't leave you alone. So once you've been spotted, so just never gonna stop shooting, I guess. This fucking respawn still. I'm gonna try one more time, then go in here. Should be able to score a car around here.
Maybe there we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Let's go. Sniper up in the tower.
There it is. Sniper rifle. What now? Where did the fucking gun go? Whatever.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Right by that stack of tires. Enemy spotted.
One down.
I got a Sicario with us close to the camp entrance.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
They know we're here.
Frag out.
That was a lucky throw. I didn't expect it to hit it.
Engage targets.
Just one more down.
Fucking hell! Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Okay, well, that was it. Messy as shit.
Stay low. Oh, there he is.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
get some more skills now. Stuff for the drone. Items, binoculars, mines. That's gonna be useful. So far I haven't used the drone that much. Oh, I still got loads of still got plenty of skills. The skill points, 3 more. I'm gonna save them for something else. Something else here.
Eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. Got another Tango.
Camp entrance.
Oh, fuck.
cartel reinforcements.
What is that?
Shots fired. EDAS and agents of the cartel. Watch it, you just killed a civilian.
Oh shit.
Hang on, I'll drive.
The city, and they're picking up anybody.
Ready?
Who can
fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Cartel. The cops are serious this time. Some cook tried to run and they gunned them down. Right in the back. Just a reminder to those enthusiastic Santa Blanca motherfuckers out there. You got a tattoo on your face? It's a dead giveaway that you cartel, okay? You won't pass as a college student if you have Santa Muerte in ink where your eyebrows used to be. Don't touch that dial, more music on the way.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. By the camp entrance.
One of my guys down. tower.
Sniper, get down!
No podemos alcanzar esos putos. ¡Manden el puto vehículo! ¿Ustedes que dónde están? Una patrulla va en camino. Esos hijos.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
Shit balls.
Here.
I'll pilot.
All right, good to go.
Rick spotted one with submachine gun.
I copy.
Fire.
We know we're here. Be careful. Firing.
Somebody's cage.
There's a helicopter down now.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I have a shot. Engage.
Vamos a atacar a los clientes. Están fuera de nuestro control. Pasen la puta patrulla.
We got backup rolling in.
Frag out. Frag out.
Grenade, get to cover.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
But they are inside.
Espera, a partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda, disparen.
Oh, shit.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Last one.
Frag out. Get some.
Lab destroyed.
Ooh, on to the next one.
We got company. Okay, all clear.
We got a lab up here.
I'm having a college flashback. Maybe I can work on my aggressions against my organic chem professor.
Got a 20 on a cartel network station. Let's knock it out. Wake up. We need that approaching.
Oh, right there.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We got back, guys. We're good to go.
Buckle up, people.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Better not roll this thing.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
If you're a Puchona like I am, your entire life will
be engaging.
Madonna. For me.
No targets present.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Get away from there. Move!
Oh, they fucked up the car already?
Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Tons of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them.
Cartel Sicarios have joined in the fight.
We need to find a way to drive a wedge between El Wey and Unidad's Lieutenant Bento. See what you can dig up.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Las tropas civiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Engaging Tango's.
Why do we not spy against the rebel bandits first? You've got to figure that I am only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government-supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average people. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it. A business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am El General Man, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
You know what? I'm just gonna carry on with the story. Should I be able to find a power somewhere here?
Got a burned up car up ahead.
else was in here. Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner on the catwalk.
Move! That didn't take long.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Helicopter incoming.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I don't see anybody in there.
At the firing post. Watch out.
Get in.
That came from the dump.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Go.
Set. Let's go.
Got the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
We need to find a way to drive a wedge between El Wei and Unidad's Lieutenant Bento. See what you can dig up.
It has to be the cartel's operation center for Villa Verde.
The local Buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander. Shit, Sicario with a minigun.
Where you got him?
Next to the container, see? Tango. I got one narco near the container.
There's a helicopter up there, so that's quite handy for they might get away. Come on top of here. Take some guys out with the sniper rifle.
Hostiles at the helipad.
Cover! Get to cover!
Second target.
Grenade!
Frag out.
Hostiles at the helipad.
Frag out. Get some. Deploying drone. Got eyes in the cartel HQ building. Let's get a closer look.
Against the bullets.
I think I can wear this with my Class A uniform. Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call. Hey, Bowman, I've got a plan to trap Elway. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave Elway's signature shells at the scene to pin it on him? Sound good?
Devious. Make it happen.
now I have to go all the way to the middle of the map. But that's alright, because we have a helicopter somewhere. Oh no, it's dead already. Never mind. We'll take the knife.
Buckle up, people.
To the market, James.
Fire.
Copy.
When I was a kid, a neighbor used to fill his shotgun with rock salt instead.
Keep it quiet. That's some hardcore shit. Blasting salt into the world.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco, opening fire. Tangos are heading the wrong way.
Fire.
Copy. Firing. Open hornet's nest.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Open fire.
Roger. Tango down. That was fucking close.
Ready?
Open
fire.
I'm trying to get away in the truck. I'm engaging tangos.
You guys holding up? Food secure. The rebels can send a team in later to retrieve it. Let's go.
Down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Opening fire.
Fuck, engage him.
Miners union in Villa Verde. This guy named Chango. Flat out hates how the cartel treats workers here.
Sounds like we have a lot in common.
Bet he'd be happy to lend us a hand with fucking up their pyrolusite supply chain.
Frag out.
There's another guy. There we go. That's all of them now. So where are these? Boats? Yeah, they're boats. No, we don't want a boat.
That's it, we're clear.
Let me go ahead and take that helicopter over there. And...
I got it, I'll fly.
Let's go, let's go.
Okay.
fire.
I copy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
So what's in here? Oh, that's
let's take him out. Your dad captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
Engaging.
Took you so long.
Target down. Who We'll need that chopper.
Hang on, I'll drive. Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover.
It's gonna blow. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Apache's targeting us. Get to cover.
The camp entrance.
Oh my god, it's taking so long to load. I'm not sure if it's gonna count as me finishing the mission.
Talk to the local union leader in Villa Verde and see if you can get him to convince the miners to stop digging pyrolusite for the cartel.
Yeah, I think it worked. Yeah, it definitely worked. Yep. You can just go ahead and go here. Oh, I can go ahead and take this car while we are.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car out.
Let's go. Walk their way up the ranks of the cartel. This is
I'm in. Let's go.
And orgullosas buchonas, leves, you know who you are. Ask me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those...
That's the union leader.
Let's go talk to him.
You do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world.
Engaging
Tango's.
Enemy
You're
down.
Fucking dead. So he...
Fucking cartel. Everywhere they go, people suffer.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
The guy's somewhere up here. Let's go talk to him and convince him to do something. I don't know where. Oh, look at this guy.
Things passed here.
Bad guys in the area. Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
Lives in this house here. Yeah.
We hear you'd like to get those SB soldiers off your back.
Por supuesto. Who wants to work like a slave for those narcos?
If we could make that happen, would you be willing to abandon the mines for good?
Pero no pueden. You can just kill off every Santa Blanca soldier in the country.
If we could manage it, we would. But we can't take out enough of them for you to have the time to gather your families and flee.
Se lo agradezco mucho. Santa Blanca has taken over our place in San Marquesa. Clear out that mine, and we should be able to get free.
That we can make happen.
Mine is nearby. Mine is strike, okay? Still Santa Blanca force in La Marquesa. Okay, that should be easy enough. Killing some dudes. That guy just got ran over.
Sicario sporting a mini there.
Point him out.
There, by the container.
Damn, looks like a mass execution.
The cartel's sending a message. Here's what happens to rebel sympathizers.
They haven't been up there long. We must have really pissed somebody off on that last op. Look alive. This is the miners' district, and it's crawling with Santa Blanca. We clear them out, and those miners are one step closer to leaving these parts for honest work.
Copy that, compa. Troops on the way.
Hang back. That tango might spot you.
Hey. Relax, man.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires.
Out, one shot. There's one of them there. Two. Oh, what the fuck happened?
Fire, fire, fire!
Sniper's got us targeted. Near the turret, watch out!
Thank you.
3.
Two of them dead now. Not that many left.
We're clear on this side.
And there's one more.
How are we looking?
We're clear over here. Clear. I could use some rounds.
Clear here. That got kind of stressful, huh?
Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
For some reinforcements.
There you go.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Where you got him?
Over by the parking area.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. And baby makes 3.
How many are there? Some more over there.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
They've seen us.
There we go.
Opening fire.
Looks like it. That's pretty easy. We're being hunted now.
Unidad wants Elway dead for killing that officer. Swenya wants him dead to make peace with Unidad. And you destroyed the guy's pyrolucite operation. You gunslingers have fucked up Elway's world for good.
I hope he isn't taking it personally.
You can ask him in person. If he wants to stay breathing, Elway's got nowhere else to turn but us. And I want to know what he knows.
Got a lead on his 20.
Unidad is hunting him down. Head to their base. See if you can find intel on his location there.
Jesus, you like giving us the impossible missions. Just give us a call if you find something out before we have to sneak into the devil's asshole, okay?
I thought you liked poking around the devil's asshole. Bone out.
That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white.
You know pyrolucite is used to filter water, too. There are other ways to manage that, though, right? Fuck you. I was drinking bottled water anyway.
Fire.
Roger.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Open fire.
A copy. Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Oh, shit.
Fucking hell! Hang on, I'll drive. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy.
Take a look at that.
Okay, so we going...
The frame-up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
Open fire. There's the Unidad base.
We're crazy sneaking into it.
Wait. The captain's running away.
Man down.
wasn't the right approach to enter this mission anyways. Okay, I can go back. I think I might maybe be able to put to make a change on this one. More or less the same.
Got another tango.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Okay, there we go.
We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there. The captain's running. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Down, get down, chopper. Think we're all clear now.
Deploying drone.
I think that's all of them.
Right.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. I'll drive.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Clear. Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
We're crazy sneaking into there. We don't get paid enough.
You don't get crazy pay?
I hear it's like 3 times combat pay, but they charge you extra for the therapy.
Shit. Are these guys wearing Iron Man jackets?
spotting another Tango. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, doing this. I can probably go through here and pick the other guys. Oh, we see them right there. I think they're running towards us.
Damn, that was close.
No hay ningún contacto en la última posición conocida del enemigo. Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
According to this, we need that as a tracker on Elway's car.
We better hurry then before they find him.
Well, it could have been easier if we had the. Helicopter, but it's just destroyed. There's one more.
Next to the container.
Grenade, watch out! Check your fucking targets, that's a civilian.
Frag out. La mierda, culeros.
Fire.
shitballs. Gauge targets.
Roger that. That thing's gonna explode.
No idea how many times I've died in this game now.
¿Qué tal?
The frame up worked. Unidad's after Elway's head. I need you to get to him first and extract him. We'll find him a place to lay low as long as he gives us everything he knows about the cartel.
Coming in.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I'm engaging takers.
Fucking hell! Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. I'm taking the bike.
Watch it, it's gonna blow.
Ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales a tu obra. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
eyes on Elway.
Ready. Hold the shot. What the fuck, man? That was a civilian. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Hold up.
I think our guns have spoken. That was a civilian, not a Sicario.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Fire, fire.
Roger.
Balls. This is manage one of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Sounds like you have the same voices.
Hola, banda. DJ Perico here. Have you got a problem with a neighbor that the two of you just can't resolve? Maybe you got a problem with somebody you do business with, and you're about ready to pull out your fuscas and start shooting each other. Don't let things get that far. Instead, take your problem to a local Santa Blanca outpost.
Guys, ready? Fire.
A copy.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I'm engaging tangos.
Eyes on Elway.
Firing. Christ almighty.
Quédate quieto.
Tangos.
Escoleros de mierda. But I don't blame you. Like, es como. I know this was all business.
Thanks, Elway. We don't hate you either. Let's get back on mission.
You're lucky I don't have my street sweeper, or you putos de mierda be looking in the dirt for pieces of your brain band.
You mean the one you like to load with coins?
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado, I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and mouth off, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of your face.
We don't need to get rid of your body if we just cremate you.
Hey, chill, okay? I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.
Acabamos de echar tropas adicionales y todo, hasta que destruyan al enemigo.
going.
The cartel's operating a coca-paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
Fucking hell! Fire, fire.
Copy.
Fire, fire, fire. Frag out.
We got a man down.
Game though, really annoying. Anyways, I have work tomorrow in the morning. I am gonna leave you guys and see you next time. Thank you.